Good evening, sir. So we are worked on a project for NFA to DFA, and we have presented this. So let's start. We are talking about the basic introduction of the NFA and DFA. So NFA stands for the non-deterministic finite automata. We can easy to construct an NFA and then DFA for a given regular language. But the finite automata can be called as NFA when the exist there are many exist paths and input from the current state to the next state. For every NFA can be is not DFA, but each NFA can be translated into DFA. NFA is defined as the same way as DFA, but the following there is a two exceptions are there. Like it contains multiple next states, and it contains no transitions. Okay, and for DFA, we can refer that deterministic finite automata. There is only one path for specific event unit from the current state to the next state. But DFA does not accept null move. That is, the DFA cannot change without any input character. Okay, so DFA can contain multiple final state. It can used in the linear analysis in the computer. So guys, after that, Subhadeep will explain this NFA and DFA part.
Hello everyone, good evening. I'm Subhadeep Sonnasi, and now I'm going to discuss the explanation part, that is conversion from epsilon NFA to DFA. At first, we have to know some basic things, that an NFA can have zero, one or more than one or more one move from a given state on a given input symbol. And NFA can also have null moves, that is moves without input symbol. On the other hand, DFA has one and only one move from a given state on a given input symbol. Now moving on to the next slide, here it's given some steps to follow convert epsilon NFA to DFA. We can convert epsilon NFA to DFA by two processes. First process is that epsilon NFA to its equivalent NFA, then we can convert it to DFA. And the second process is that we can directly convert epsilon NFA to DFA. Now moving on to the next slide. Next slide, please. Yes. In this problem, first we have to, here in this problem an NFA is given and we have to find its equivalent DFA. So we are using the direct method. So here in this problem, first thing is to, we have to draw the transition table. Here we have drawn the transition table. Then we have to find the epsilon closure for the beginning state of NFA, and we have to take as the beginning state of DFA. Then we have to expand the state, that is by union transition value and their closure for each states of NFA present in current state of DFA. And we have to repeat this step processes after we are getting the new states, and this process will continue until no new state present in DFA transition. And then finally we have to mark the state of DFA which contain the final state of NFA as final state of DFA. In this way conversion is done. Thank you. Now Shubham, you will continue with some examples.
Hello everyone, my name is Shubham Rai Adhikari, and I'm gonna explain this example part. So as we can see here that an epsilon NFA is given to us and we have to convert it into a DFA. So at first we are drawing the transition table in which the states are given and the transitions are being carried on, and we are finding the epsilon closures for each states. So an epsilon enclosure of each state is of epsilon closure of A is A, B and C, because A, B and C are the same states, and epsilon closure of B is B and C, and epsilon closure of C is only C. And we can see here that epsilon closure of A contains C, which is a final state. So in our DFA also, The state which will be containing A, B, and C, they all will be a final states in which the C will be containing over there. So, Tritokesh, please change the slide. So, this is the DFS transition table in which we are we have drawn the table here. So, we can see here that state A, B, C on transition on 0 is going to B, C. And on transition of 1, it is going to itself, that is ABC. And this is continued in the further states. So as we can see here that the three states are declared as final because it's containing, every state is containing C in it, which was the final state in the NFA. So this was all about our presentation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Very good presentation. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.